I'm announcing that Welsh Government is providing £24,000 to NoFit State Circus to be able to take what they do to America, to one of the most important live performance destinations, St. Anne's Warehouse, beneath Brooklyn Bridge, and to be able to showcase the very best of Welsh creativity and arts. There is project funding on top of the core funding, which enables organisations such as NoFit State to be able to go abroad and not just provide fantastic artistic content for international audiences, but to draw those international audiences to Wales as tourists, and that's great for our economy as well. NoFit State Circus portray Wales in a really, really innovative, creative way, and that enables us then to reach out to businesses to come here and reach out to people in America, the audiences that they're going to be catering for. We can draw back into Wales. That's really good for our economy. It's really important for creative people in Wales to be able to take what they do overseas and to be able to market Wales as a place of creativity. Tragically, austerity is continuing. Budget reductions in Wales are not something the Welsh government would ever wish to make. Far better protect the arts in Wales than they've been protected in England. In fact, the Welsh government is able to invest 7% more per capita in the Arts Council of Wales than the UK government invests. Got to invest in the arts. Without culture, a country is nothing. There is always going to be a role for government to provide core funding for arts organisations. So government has an absolutely imperative role to play in supporting the arts. So yes, the guarantee is there. We will always support the arts.